demonstration of Android-controlled military spying and bomb disposal robot project. So this is an innovative system that brings together a remote-controlled vehicle along with a gripping arm that can be used for gripping and pick and place objects such as bombs from one place to another, along with a night vision camera that allows it to be operated remotely just by using the camera vision even in dark conditions and unfavorable terrains using this vehicle here. So the user can just monitor the entire working of the system even in low lighting, even in dark areas, through this camera vision here. And he can also monitor the arm that can be used for picking and placing objects such as bombs and other objects depending on the purpose. So for this system we are using an A05 family microcontroller here, which is interfaced to a Bluetooth modem. The Bluetooth modem is used to receive commands sent by the Android device, and these commands are then passed on to the 805 family microcontroller. The microcontroller then uses the driver motors to operate the vehicle arm as well as the camera. So the camera is mounted on the arm, so the camera vision can also be altered. The user just needs to turn his vehicle and arm up and down to get the camera vision of the area or site he needs to see. So let's see how the system works now. Let's connect our Android device to the system here. So this is a free app that can be downloaded online to run the system. So now our device is connected to the system now. Let's see the forward backward movements. And the left and right movements. And the center button is used to stop the current movement. Similarly, the ABCD buttons here are used to control the arm movement. So this is how user can easily operate the vehicle through his Android device. So now let's see a live demonstration of the system working in real time.